So the ingredients, shrimp, kangkong, garlic, at saka oil, cooking oil. That's it.